Welcome to this little tutorial on how to use the template that I provided as a free download. Besides just being pretty organized and already pre-bussed and everything, it also has two different, three different ways of sidechaining, and they're already pretty much all set up. So all you need is to send your samples to these pre-named channels here, your kick to the kick channel, and the snare to the snare channel, which will go to this first drum bus and then the second drum bus automatically. So as you do that for your snare as well, send it to the pre-named snare bus over here. It'll already be pre-routed to the first drum bus and to the second drum bus, and already has these P controllers unmuted and with these settings to create a nice little sidechain signal. So they're already routed. Once you send them, it's already going to affect the sidechain EQ over here. Once you play the kick, it'll take out the bottom end, and with the snare, it'll take out the snare where the snares usually hit. Another way of doing it is to link the volume of this fruity balance with these values to one of the sidechain signals, and it'll duck out the volume as well. So now when I load in this basic sound, I'm gonna put in some information here, some drums to have a sidechain signal. So I'm gonna send this to the mixer over here, and I'll link it to the keys. And once it's linked to the keys, it'll go to the second sidechain, key bus, and then straight to the sidechain output. So everything that you link to the keys will eventually get sidechained with the EQ and the fruity balance if you have it set up. All you have to do is link things or send it to the mixer, and it'll already sidechain for you. Another way of doing sidechaining is to copy one of your sounds that you want to be the signal. The ghost kick, but I'm gonna name it sidechain signal. And send it to this sidechain trigger over here. This will create no sound, it'll just be sidechaining the sidechain bus with the limiter already pre-set up. So when you play this kick at the same time as the other kick, it'll already automatically be sidechaining with the limiter. So as I said, all you have to do is link things and send things to the channels, and they'll already be sidechaining for you. So I'm going to put the download to this template in the description below, because I think it might be a little bit more updated than the last one, but it's pretty much the same thing. It's all pre-routed and pre-linked, so go ahead and download.